Let's see.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the bully mongs for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run-in with Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits, unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you.
Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
Now, I need only connect this to this, and...
That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers or jerkbags, like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for you. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Ah, I'm spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies! Ah! There you are! Oh, come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter! The bounty board's broken! The Resistance must have disconnected it before they left for Sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Ah well, just speak to me instead.
Plus one to awesomeness.
So... Enjoying Lyersburg? This town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and or bustle before its denizens fled to sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them, anyway. Captain Flint's men killed anyone who stayed.
Gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary. Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Minion, andiamo! Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan.
Hey, how did Brussels suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us. Sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just need... Oh, damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs. She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be very...
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was going to call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
coming! A flower for me! Drink it! They regret everything!
Like children, dude, I ice cream truck! Pounds of flesh! I swapped the hair from the head of a dying
bull jackal!
Let me give it to you! That was fun!
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of... Well, actually, I'll go get her.
Bus Stallion! Hey, girl! Bus Stallion! Say hello!
Bus Stallion says hello.
This way! Boom Boom was the first lieutenant on Flint's ship. Real nice guy, if you don't mind being tortured every time. Minion! Your master needs help!
is reserved exclusively for pedophiles and people who buy Jacob's munitions.
Oh! Full story, bro.
Just a test, right? You didn't
shoot the gate when I said that, which was good. Whoa!
Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire.
For a good old-fashioned slut! I cut the hair from the head of a dying thing! I'm a fuck!
Thank you. What do we got here?
Look into my eyes when I stare at you! I do that, Darcy! Go! No, mommy!
That's that.
got a proposition for you two. You and Clappy be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you! Take it away!
I can take it! I will avenge him! I'll kill you! I wanna watch you die!
Now!
Hyperion suggests that you rejoice in your temporary death. A victory achieved without suffering is no victory at all.
Grenade! This'll be over!
time, old pal. Standing on immobile platforms is one of my top three. I ascend!
Nothing like a good sale. Thanks for the scratch. Don't die. I need your business.
Come on out, Flip! Your claptrap unit has returned!
Torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Oh, sphincters! I'm so sorry, Captain Flip, sir! Please, don't burn me again!
Wanna meet my girlfriend?
Thank you.
we've just got to get to my ship.
Sanctuary, buddy! You go on ahead. Tell the locals what we'll require for my welcome back party. I'll stay in here and give them time to get what we need. Number one, ladies. Obvious. Number two, dudes. But hideous ones. We're talking morbidly obese, we're talking body odor, we're talking acne scars. The ladies will take one look at these uggos and bam! I start looking pretty good. Suddenly it's not, ew, get away from me, you pervy little robot.